So this research currently is funded by the Army. Okay, and one of the focuses on improving the socket comfort of prosthetic sockets. And most people with an amputation suffer volume changes during the course of the day, which can result in pain and discomfort. And so part of the research that we're trying to do is look at what's going on inside the prosthetic socket. We've been applying some new engineering tools for measuring the strain or the deformation of the liner, which is related to the deformation of the residual limb. And so what we're applying is a new technique called digital image correlation for measuring how the limb is going to deform through the prosthetic socket.
By identifying the regions of higher and lower strain, you can see, okay, if there's a spot that's maybe rubbing or more uncomfortable through the day, as you know, you can adjust the fitting of the socket accordingly. After collecting the data, our team will go back and look at it and do the analysis. So what the original data will be the pictures that we've captured, and then now we'll run the DIC analysis to analyze the strain points, and then also we will compare the DIC analysis to our finite element model of more of a computer simulation.
A big subset of Aerospace is structural analysis, and this DIC testing is especially helpful with structural analysis when you don't want to be interacting directly with the body that you're analyzing. The general idea, especially because we're one of the first teams to try to use it in this sort of way, it's a big step forward for this type of analysis in general.
The idea for this data is to work with clinicians and figure out how to really improve the socket to make it a better fit for amputees.